Step right up. Free cell phone charging. Charge your cell phone.
What's going on here?
So we're like charging phones with lemons.
Oh, that works.
Cell phones have basically taken over our lives. That leaves us vulnerable to the ultimate modern nightmare, running out of juice with no outlet nearby.
Luckily, there are juicier ways to get some juice.
So my phone's almost dead, but I'm good because I've got this. Well, actually, a smartphone is an incredible piece of technology. You can't expect it to run on a lemon. You need 30 of them. Step right up. Free cell phone charging. Charge your cell phone.
Yeah, what's going on here?
So we're like charging phones with lemons.
Oh, that works?
Well, I don't know. Let's find out. Do you have a phone?
Yeah.
So here's what's going to happen, right? I'm going to plug this in. And we can actually see it charging, right? See that?
It's working. What?
So how do you turn lemon into power? First, find materials that mimic a battery's properties. Cathodes are usually made of copper, like this wire, while anodes are typically made of zinc, like this nail. So, where do our lemons come in? For electricity to flow between the positive pole and the negative pole, we need electrolytes, and the citrus lemon is full of them. One lemon produces approximately 0.9 volts. 30 lemons produce 26 volts or 18 batteries.
If you put a bunch of them in series like this, they just add up cumulatively, and then you have enough to charge your phone. Next time your battery's low, don't plug in, just go to the kitchen, cut some lemons.
When life gives you lemons.
This is amazing.
Use them wisely. Share your other crazy ideas to charge up a phone.